In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. I am Dr. Amir Suhail, consultant anesthesiologist, pain and regenerative medicine specialist. Practicing pain medicine for the last 16 years and regenerative medicine for the last 8 years. Regenerative medicine has many branches, out of which PRP and stem cell therapy are the two mainstays. Stem cells are either derived from bone marrow or from patient's fat cells. Many international studies showed that stem cells either derived from bone marrow or from the fat cell, when injected into knees of the patient suffering from osteoarthritis or rheumatoid arthritis, showed significant improvement in the pain and function. I myself have treated thousands of patients with excellent results. In our clinic, we treat osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, and other knee injuries with adipose-derived stem cells. While collecting fat cells from the patient's abdomen, we observe all international safety features. Applying aseptic conditions, desired amount of fat cells are collected through liposuction and microfragmented using non-enzymatic technique. Stem cells thus obtained are injected into the knees joint under direct VN using ultrasound guidance to ensure exact delivery into the joint space. So, if anyone of near you is suffering from any type of knee problem or has been advised total knee replacement, feel free to get appointment. Thank you.